the athletic director, the owner, the shark circling, like Ben McAdoo. Where did the troubles start to you?
I think the troubles really started with the offensive line. I think everyone wants to start with the defense and talk about the skill people and talk about Beckham. But I think it all started with the offensive line, because the offensive line puts the quarterback under duress. Also, you're not running the football at all. So now you're not scoring on offense. You can't get the ball to the skill players. The quarterback's a little shell-shocked because he's getting hit a lot. And you're not running the football. Now, what that also does is cause your defense to start taking some chances, the players, not necessarily the play calls, but the players start taking some chances because they know that the offense isn't going to score a lot of points, and sometimes they're trying to do more than maybe they're capable of doing.
Sure.
That ends up exposing yourself.
So that offensive line's the genesis of the issues. When you were at Notre Dame, or you're at Kansas, or you're somewhere, and you know the press can say it's not going well, does that affect you as a coach? Because Ben's obviously, I mean, again, New York's got 5 papers and 3 radio stations, and
they don't have to tell you it's not going well.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't need to read a newspaper to know what's going well, what's not going well.
Right.
I mean, you already know what the problems are. What you're trying to do is trying to figure out the best way of fixing them. For example, if I'm going in today trying to fix that to the offense, well, you got all the receivers hurt. Okay, offensive line not playing great, not running the ball very well. The only thing you do know is they got this rookie tight end who I thought was one of the best, you know, skilled guys coming out of the draft. I think he has a chance of being a difference maker as a tight end. So you go simplifying some things, start running the football a little bit more, throw some play action pass, try to get him more involved and work inside out rather than outside in. See, obviously, to win games in the NFL, it's most of the action's outside.
Yes.
Okay, but to solve problems, you have to start inside out, not outside in.
Yeah. No, I mean, listen, you build football teams center out, not side.